Welcome, mister. Let me know if I can help you find something. If you're hungry, I got some produce by the window behind you and some canned goods over by the wall. You're pretty focused over there. Did something grab your attention? The price is worth it, trust me.
Well, well, well.
Who's that, Harley? Who's that Batman?
Hello, Mr. Jones.
I said, who is that? Is that a kind man? Is that a good man? Is that a bad man? Is it the devil?
Maybe it's all of them at once. Maybe there ain't no devil. There's no kindness neither.
You is always a strange one, Harley. How is Mrs. LeClerc?
About as you'd expect.
I expect a lot. It's mighty bad business. LeClerc was a good man, a fine man.
That he was.
And this fella?
Well, that's their business.
Oh, that's the world's business. The world's business is kindness and gentleness and evil and brutality. What else is there, mister?
Well, there's a whole lot else besides. Like lust and greed and stupidity.
Oh. Mr. Jones is stupid. Oh, Jones is old. Oh, Jones has cooked himself in the sun. I know, I know.
Get yourself something to eat.
There's fellas need help. Maybe this fella can help them.
Maybe. They're on the run.
Yeah, that ain't my business. My business is what they do hereafter. That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, there's always money. Money for them is good, and money for them is not so good. But maybe they could first go see the sheriffs and see what work is afoot. I reckon, for now at least, we might as well try. The sheriff at Blackwater, he needs help. Not the fella that arrested you. That was the marshal. The police chief, he's a decent enough fella for all we know. Poor bastard is overrun, and he don't want old Jones.
There's a couple other sheriffs that need help. A fella from Valentine, he's at the Painted Sky Ranch. The Tumbleweed Sheriff's at the Tumbleweed Jail, and the Blackwater Sheriff, he's at Pike's Basin.
Maybe that'll show us what kind of fella this is. Go and pay them all a call. That's what I reckon.
Maybe. I guess we will see. Meet me back here after you've seen them.
Hey, aqua trippy. Let's see. 7. Not bad.
What are you going to do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen, get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No, not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them and bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Arnsdale.
Two of the people tried to take my horse, you can see that.
Take it to hell, you dumb
Let me out of these damn ropes! Oh my god!
The hell with you!
I'm expecting...
Keeping his hands clean as usual.
Hello,
the hell
Bob.
With this?
Old.
It's me!
Nice to
Bob
see you.
Crawfish.
Put him on the tracks. Come on!
Oh, good Jesus!
What right do you have?
Hello, Clinton.
Hello, Clinton. How have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone!
It's all just a big mistake!
Where are they?
We invested in them together! You owed us money!
I did no such thing! Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house!
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
What the?
Please, no!
Now, come on. You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister.
Come on,
this ain't for me!
No!
Let me out!
This ain't happening!
There's a train coming!
Please have mercy, please! Come on! I knew you
awkward
were
trippy, bro.
I
look
didn't
what
realize
you've done.
You were... Oh my god!